A special honor today for a local healthcare hero. Direct Relief's president and CEO, Thomas Tighe, was honored as this year's exceptional leader. Tighe has spent the past 19 years as a major force behind health services for low-income people. This is in 88 developing countries.
And the donated funds are staggering. $40 million in cash grants and $4 billion in essential medicines, equipment, and supplies. Direct Relief's arm also reaches across all 50 states. Today's event was put on by the Santa Barbara Neighborhood Clinics.
So well-deserved.
Yes,
I love the standing
congrats.
Ovation, too. Well, Jim Beam is giving people the chance to tour its distillery grounds.